Welcome back. Nationalist Congress Party President Dr. Wilfred D'Souza ruled out any reshuffling of cabinet before the upcoming assembly budget session.
All I can say at this moment, from the information that I have got, nothing will happen till the budget session is over. Anything?
Briefing media persons, Dr. D'Souza said, since the coordination committee comprising of members of both high commands get involved in decision making, and he expressed the government to function smoothly.
The matter is in the hands of the high command of both the parties. Therefore, we are expecting that the government will move smoothly.
However, Dr. Wilfred D'Souza did not rule out early assembly polls in Goa.
It was mentioned in the last, some people raised it up, that in view of these certain uncertainties that are taking place, twice there have been attempts to throw down the government. In view of this, is there any possibility of an election? Certainly there is possibility of an election.
He also congratulated Chief Minister Dikambar Kamath for his assurance to conduct inquiry in 19 February incident.
That I am glad that the Chief Minister has ordered an inquiry and the people will come to know what are the correct facts.
Goa's movement against SEZ's convener Mathani Saldana yesterday called on the Chief Minister Dikambar Kamath to discuss issuance of show cause notice to 12 SEZ promoters in Goa by the Board of Approval of SEZ. The Chief Minister is said to have told him that he is not aware of the decision and that he stands by his decision of not allowing special economic zones in the state.
The Chief Minister is not yet in knowledge of what has been decided there. So there is nothing much that he can say.
Briefing media persons after the meeting, Mr. Saldana said that they are satisfied with the assurances of the Chief Minister.
He said that his stand is for abolition or cancellation of SEZ, including the notified ones. There might be some procedural factors.
Jamas also conveyed message to CM about their demands.
We have said to the Chief Minister that we want the SEZ to be cancelled from Goa totally. And we don't want them either in any other form. So this is our stand, and CM also says that his stand is same, it does not change.
Mr. Saldana also opposed any compensation to SEZ developers.
No question of compensation, because there are always provisions when it is in the public interest, anything can be withdrawn and there is no question of paying compensation.
Further speaking, he also repeated his earlier demand.
For anything in those areas, in any other form, the land should be reverted back to the GIDC, and the remaining land which has been put for acquisition, if the acquisition proceedings are not complete, they be immediately dropped or allowed to lapse.
Bollywood star Sanjay Dutt's marriage to Manyata as per Goan law was cancelled yesterday, bringing to halt the controversial procedure adopted by the Mamladar and sub-registrar to register the marriage. The Bollywood star and Manyata yesterday filed a joint declaration before the Salsit sub-registrar stating they do not desire to solemnize their marriage under the Portuguese Civil Code 1867. In a joint declaration comes statements signed by both Sanjay and Manyata. They referred to their declaration of marriage at the Salsit sub-registrar on February 7th, wherein they had declared to solemnize their marriage in Goa.
As far as this declaration statement is concerned, they have made a reference of the declaration filed in this office, which was filed in this office on 7th of February 2008, wherein they have been informed now, they have been come to know now, that they are not aware of the Portuguese Civil Code. Their intention was to file a declaration of marriage as per Special Marriage Act 1954, which they are realized now. And therefore, they have shown their willingness, their intention to withdraw and cancel the declaration which is signed in this office on 7th February 2008.
However, the duo has now stated that they had been informed that marriage in Goa is governed by Portuguese Civil Code 1867, and they declared that their intention was to register their marriage as per the Special Marriage Act 1954, adding, and I quote, "We are now informed that this act is not extended to the state of Goa," unquote. Hence, they prayed in their joint declaration to revoke and withdraw their declaration of marriage. Time for a short break. You're with Goa 365.